So, being accosted by an interloper, another cat, and Zaki was standing his ground, but and yowling. The other cat seemed persistent and relatively unfazed. Chased that cat off a few times, and Zaki seemed quite worked up, and I did manage to grab him up and drag him inside, carry him inside in case he got himself into trouble out there. I figured if I was able to, I would. I didn't draw a whole lot of confidence in his ability to get through the altercation unscathed. That may not be true, but that's just my read on it. And so I thought, well, I have a chance to grab him up, and I did. But once he was inside, he wanted to go back outside quite badly. He's very pacing and unsettled, and anyway, I did a meditation with him, and he's just now curled up, and he's having a little sleep. I imagine he got quite exhausted from that escapade. I don't know how. I was gone for a few hours, so I don't know how long it was going on. He doesn't seem injured in a physical way, so that's a plus. And so I'm going to just keep doing a little meditation to help him settle into home. It should have a sense of calm to it. And so I'm going to see if Zaki, we're just putting the camera there. So I kind of have a purposefulness to my calmness, which is about him finding a place to rest onto that calmness from anybody. Yeah. There he is. So, it has a little bit of feeling of asserting the warm presence, the calmness, and so that he can relate to that, there'll be a sensing of it. And of course, how he relates to it is up to him, like he just took a little nap there. You're going to stay settled down with us, okay? We're just doing a little meditation for you. So my reason for doing the meditation is about him. There he is. But the processes are here. So I'm purposefully asserting my calm presence rather than just experiencing it or returning to it. I rather feel when I do this. This is something I'll do when I have somebody on the table as well. Is that the inner workings of the meditation, which generally are experienced by me and known to me, seen by me, watched by me, kind of imagine it's more of a beach house, you know, and all the walls are glass, you know, and a big tall floor-to-ceiling glass, you know, plate glass. So the asserting of this presence here feels like inside this being me, which is revealed to all, you know, like the innards of a house on the beach. Here he is. Yeah. There he is. There he is. Yeah. There he is. Where's the Mr. Cordita? Yeah. Me, the presence, the assertion is a little bit about resting my ego in the area of the spleen as well. Anyway, thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Cordita. Yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Zach.